to your direct south. Flash Iden or we will flag you as hostiles.
Easy, easy. Flashing IFF. We're just for help, and by the looks of it, late to the Burlock party.
You hired by those mercs in the fort, bud?
Past tense now, I guess. We've got no beef with you. It's your business, I'm sure you guys understand.
Put me on, Galaxy. This is Assassin One, call sign Kaiser. I'm the leader of the Sicario Mercenary Corps. We do understand your situation. Sorry about losing your revenue stream, gentlemen. But you know how this business goes.
Don't sweat it. We're about to break off and go west anyway, towards Cascadia.
Cascadia?
Sicario is moving west, ladies and gents. Information coming out of country has been spotty, but, well, let's just say there's a demand for...
I had a chance to talk to one of the pilots that escaped back here.
Attention! If you disobeyed orders in the previous...
champ went down crying like a baby. I knew he was all bark and no bite. The coward. You're one to talk, running off with your tail between your legs. I wasn't running away, I was retreating. Well, I can't say I blame you. It was hell out there. Man, I'm not in the mood for this shit today. I'm gonna blow stuff up to let off steam. Target in sight. I see a lot of oil tanks. Boats or warships. Plenty of buildings, too. Missile in the air! Heads up!
Destroy everything in sight.
I appreciate the simplicity of the operation. They don't look like military.
Any of you look anything like military?
Mark 2.
Like this, too easy.
Another one pops.
saw them on satellite. Burn down everything that turns up.
Why are they popping on and off of radar?
Sand clouds. Sand breaks up here and there. That's when radar picks them up. If you detect something, strike fast.
Staring at my radar and trolling? This is not my style.
Even in sand, you can lock on if you get close enough.
Are you sure you can trust that intel?
Easy for you to say.
You guys do whatever you want. I'm going off by myself. Okay, if you think that's for the best.
Caution. Pull up.
Got one on radar. Moving. We don't run out of gas, right?
We've got trailers full of fuel.
Trucks don't run on jet fuel. I heard diesel engines can.
Quit yapping and hunt down your targets. Tanker truck destroyed. Make sure you wipe them all out.
Caution.
Take that.
Pull up.
Eyes like a jackal, Trigger.
Caution. Pull up.
Can't see the highway unless you get way down.
Bastards picked a hell of a place to hide.
Spare two, count. Where the hell do you think you're going? You're approaching Imperial territory. Return.
Just following orders to find tankers. So how about you go chew on a bone?
Vehicle down. The rising smoke marks their graves.
Nice sentiment, Bandog. They pave desert highways nicely, you know? People drive fast to avoid bandits in the desert.
Spare squadron, a new enemy is approaching. Bearing 350 from the reference point.
They're coming from the north. Did they pick up Count's aircraft? Wait a sec, don't go blaming me.
They appear to be Erujian drones.
More UAVs? Why are they always after us?
The mission stays the same. Destroy the tankers.
There's no way we can chase the damn tankers now. They're coming.
You're out of your goddamn mind.
A cat doesn't have enough lives to carry out your orders.
Do your duty and take out the tankers.
Searching on TH-115.
Caution, caution.
track something. Strike fast.
Staring at my radar and trolling? This is not my style.
Even in sand, you can lock on if you get close enough.
Are you sure you can trust that intel?
Easy for you to say.
You guys do whatever you want. I'm going off by myself.
Okay,
if you think that's for the best.
Got one on radar. Moving.
Tanker truck destroyed. Make sure you wipe them all out.
Take that!
Eyes like a jackal, Trigger.
Rodok, I can't see a thing!
Quit blubbering. Talk to me when you find a target. Spare 15, locked.
Target down.
Spare 2 count. Where the hell do you think you're going? You're approaching Erujian territory. Return.
Just following orders to find tankers. So how about you go chew on a bone?
Chase it down, dimwit. Vehicle down. The rising smoke marks their graves.
Nice sentiment, Bandog.
Caution. like a charm. If you think that's all you need to survive, you might as well get your last rites now.
Exactly. That was all dumb luck. Wait, you were in earshot, Count?
Must have been straining to hear from high altitude.
Seems you've learned nothing in the sky, Count.
Well, yeah, it's not like there's anything I can learn from Trigger.
The mission was a success. It seems headquarters is starting to view some of you in the penal unit as a valid military.
It's time to get busy, convicts. Proceed with your mission now.
The enemy is watching from above. Stay in or below the clouds to keep hidden. That means no missiles. Even you all should understand that.
Talk about an enclosed space.
What's more enclosed than solitary? Commence operation. That's your target radar. Destroy the anti-air weapons around it, too.
Enemies are attacking! Enemy aircraft are heading this way!
Just drive them away. Chase them upward. Lead them into the missiles.
What if the radar isn't under a cloud?
Destroy it, and then scurry for cover if you value your life.
I thought you'd say that.
Destroy radar sites. You're still under satellite observation. Watch out for missiles.
Feels like I'm being watched by a pack of bandogs.
Their missiles are guided by a combination of the satellite and the radar facility. So if the radar facility is destroyed, their missiles should stop hitting their targets.
Are you sure you can trust that intel?
Who knows? Only one way to find out. Spare 15, locked on. You're in plain view, Spare 15. Get back to the clouds. Cancel alert. Remember that satellite is up there. Radar site confirmed, destroyed. Not all radars have been taken out. The satellite's still in operation.
Trigger just crashed!
It's time to get busy, convicts. Proceed with your mission now.
The enemy is watching from above. Stay in or below the clouds to keep hidden. That means no missiles. Even you lot should understand that.
Talk about an enclosed space.
It's more enclosed than solitary. Commence operation. That's your target radar. Destroy the anti-air weapons around it, too.
What if the radar isn't under a cloud?
Destroy it, and then scurry for cover if you value your life.
I saw you say that.
Destroy radar sites. You're still under satellite observation. Watch out for missiles.
Feels like I'm being watched by a pack of band dogs.
Missiles are guided by a combination of the satellite and the radar facility. So if the radar facility is destroyed, their missiles should stop hitting their targets.
Are you sure you can trust that intel?
Who knows? Only one way to find out. Spare 15, target destroyed. Spare 15. Get back to the clouds.
They don't have anywhere to run. Pick them off.
Radar site confirmed destroyed. However, not all radars have been taken out. The satellite's still in operation.
They sure aren't making things easy for us.
Damn it, they're making us do something. But just what?
It's a dangerous operation, but it's better than running through a minefield blind, I guess. You're so naive, Tabloid. What we're doing is exactly like running through a minefield blind.
Silence. If you've got time to yap, you're not doing your job right.
Got in using a trick any amateur can think of. Picked up a bunch of intel.
Fool man, that's your second strike. There won't be a third. Target destroyed. Two to go.
I got my hands on a password, and after some digging around, I found a bunch of stuff.
I'm not sure you understand what you're saying, Spare Six.
I'll let you in on it when we're home, Bandog. In this war, intel is a life or death matter.
I think you might be right.
Caution. Pull up.
So we're using the clouds to
stop to their satellite's missile guidance capabilities. Someone fly above the clouds.
How about you do it?
I like the sound of that.
You can deal with the exercise.
Wait a minute. Hold it.
What's going on, Pandog?
This is the Air Force Base 444 Squadron. What is your affiliation?
Nobody told me there was this many nearby.
And the regular forces don't want anything to do with the penal base.
Hey, we have radar lock.
The IFF says they're allies. Missile, oh, time out. Don't tell me they're barrier troops. Someone's on me. Is he an enemy? Evade!
Ocean fighters do not attack.
Missile.
Shit.
Missile.
These guys aren't allies.
Are they spoofing our IFF?
Modern IFF connects to our strategic system via satellites. It can't be decoded.
What the hell?
What about markings and craft type?
There's no time.
Information regarding IFFs is top secret. There's no way they can make a fake. How do they know?
At this rate, no one's going to get out alive. All aircraft, head into the clouds. Get out of the enemy's sight.
And then what?
He's on my tail.
Is it an enemy?
This is close combat. I don't know who's on whose team.
Hey, the enemy's working in coordination.
I'm hit. I'm done.
Gather around me. I mean Trigger. What? Bandog, can you register Trigger and the blimps around him as friendlies?
What are you thinking? What good is that?
What other choice do we have?
Sure.
All right. All aircraft, form up on Trigger. Nice and tight. It's on you.
Full band, what's your location?
The tail end.
Understood. I've sent new ID data. Enemies will be marked as enemies.
Yeah, my radar is pretty good up here.
Shoot them all down.
On them.
No way I'm dying out here.
This is the penal unit. I decide when you die.
Shit.
Projectile incoming.
New boost on radar.
Tell us what's happening. Come on.
God damn it, not right now.
That doesn't sound good.
Air contact incoming at high speed. It's too fast to be an aircraft.
If it's not an aircraft, what is it?
What do we do? What's going on?
Transmission from HQ. The weapon is codenamed was an accident. It got out of control. Return to base.
Son of a bitch!
Thank you. bringing me here. And thus, I shall depart. Farewell. I shall leave Torrin. I wish you luck. You have fought. I have no doubt.
Bot ready to make... My lord.
I was so...
The Erd train.
I know it.
Oh, please.
My lord.
Well,
has the
power...
Oh,
look.
Well, being re... Going... Please.
You're beautiful.
Bok the... Ready to make...
Did I... Thank you.
Mum was...
And now...
Do you feel...
You think...
My lord,
I bought me the throat.
Going already, my lord,
please.
Thank you. just lay out your...
No grudge in my being.
Besides,
despite my different sides, it helps me for. Back already.
No matter.
Thank you.
implore you, continue. Oh, I'm a little shaken since the Master ceased. The Master's reflect, while still until he simply... Now the Master is... The Golden Order is founded on the Prince, the name of Marika's second husband. Who exactly? The Master is... His finger has remained still ever since... Curse my... The Master only has me. Who exactly? The Master... His finger has... But the why must... We were on the very... Who the Master... His finger has... But the why must... We were on the very...
Thank you. What is thy business with these thrones? Ah, Godric the Golden. The twin prodigies, Mikola and Melania. General Radahn. Praetor Rykard. Luna Princess Rani. Willful traitors. All. Thy kind are all of a piece. Pillagers, emboldened by the flame of ambition. Have it writ upon thy meager grave. Felled by King Morgoth, last of all kings.
Thank you.
old friend. Allow me a moment. You are unable to prevent it. The thorns, a husk, are the only way to and become my purpose. So I'd like you to enter the flame then and guide you. I wish to the flame then and guide you. I wish to the flame of then and guide you. Shall I turn you? Let my hand share them with me. Your thoughts.